Testing the power supply. Begin by making sure that the GFI outlet you are using has an output of 110 back by plugging a known good appliance into the outlet. Plug the power supply into the outlet. Install the leads from the multimeter with the black probe plugged into the comm jack and the red into the V jack. Set the dial to 200 on the DC section of the selector. Place the red and black probes into the output socket as shown. Turn the power supply on, and the display should read between 30 and 34 VDC.